So friends, let's get into this problem solving of identifying the transistor region. So I started with the easy problem, because this is a basic problem which everyone needs to understand. So given is NPN transistor, okay, right? So they are asking to identify the which region the transistor is working, okay? So very very easy concept, okay? And they have mentioned only one thing here about this thing, that beta is high and they have given VB is 0.7, it seems. VB is 0.7. So I think in the previous video I have told you the procedure how to calculate some parameters and how to identify the transistor region. Okay, I will proceed the same way. First thing, what I need to get? I need to get IB. First thing is IB, but they said beta is very high. What is IB? IB is 0, I don't want IB now. Second thing, I need to calculate IC. What is IC? Beta into IB, but here IB is 0, so what will be IC? It is same as IE. Ye toh ho gaya. Okay, ab. Now, what we need to know here? So, here I have two loops. I can make use of them to get something. So, first thing is, I need to know VCE I need to know, so that I can know VCB. Okay. For that reason, what I need for to calculate the VCE, what I need to calculate IC. Here I have VCE. Here I have VCE. For that reason, I need to know IC. IC is the current flowing here. So apply the KVL there only. What I get? Minus 10 volt. Plus IC into 10 kilo ohm plus VCE plus what is the current here? It is IE, it means same as IC. So I will take IC only into 1 kilo ohm equal to 0. Am I right or wrong? Okay. So this is 10 volt equal to, this is 11, okay, 10 IC plus 1 IC, total, how much it is, 11 IC I'm not, 11 IC I'm not, okay, so it is total, 11 IC, alright, what can I do here is, I can even find out IE, then I apply IC, that will be better, I think. Okay, so I don't know IC value here and I don't know VC value here. 11 IC plus VC, this is the first equation. It will be the first equation. Okay, oh, chalta hai, kuch bhi nahi hota. Ab ye IC, IE ek hi hai na. So, isliye hum kya karenge bola tha? Idhar ek loop lagayenge. Idhar ek loop mein kya aaya tha? ये माइनस टू हो गया, ये 0.7 होगा. अब ये करंट आई है तो आई होगा, हो गया. अब आई वैल्यू क्या है? 1.3 मिली एम्प है. ये आई भी, आई आई सी भी होता है, आई सी लगा 11 इंटू 1.3, दैट मींस 11 इंटू 13, 13 टेन 130, 11 141 होगा, बोले तो पॉइंट है 14.1 होगा. Am I right or wrong? Okay, 40.3 over, that means what will be my EC? Minus 4.3 volt either, sir. Either, sir. Minus 4.3 volt again, man. VC. Up. Either, sir, my VC B calculate karna hai. So, nikal do either, sir. Or, kya karenge bole to? VC B. So, VC B kya hoga? V, C, E. प्लस वी ई बी होगा. अगर वी ई बी बोले तो वी बी ई होगा. वी सी क्या? माइनस 4.3, ये माइनस 0.7, ये माइनस 5 वोल्ट है. माइनस 5 वोल्ट बोले तो लेस देन 0 है. आई एम सॉरी, 0 इज ग्रेटर देन, 0 इज ग्रेटर देन माइनस 5 वोल्ट है. दैट मींस ये लेस देन है. वी सी भी लेस देन माइनस 5 वोल्ट बोले तो इधर आप ये लगाए तो इधर वो ये क्या होगा? माइनस प्लस 5 वोल्ट होगा. इधर वी सी भी लगाए तो, अच्छा पहले ही मैं देख लेगा कि जेई क्या हुआ, जेई फॉरवर्ड बेस है।
कैसा जेई फॉरवर्ड बेस है? ये एमटी जंक्शन है, वेस्ट टू वर्ल्ड डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड टू इस, ओके वेस्ट टू वर्ल्ड इज डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड टू दिस एंड दिस इज द एमटी बेस जंक्शन। हाउ डज दिस लुक? दिस इज अ डायोड, लेट्स सी, एंड दिस इज कनेक्टेड टू ग्राउंड विद अ रेजिस्टर हियर। दिस इज द एमटी जंक्शन, this is plus 2 volt, this is 0, this is ground, it is connected to ground or it is less than 2 volts, this is 0.7, 2 volt is greater than 0.7, that means this transistor or this diode, this part is in forward bias. What is the gain?
JB is in forward bias.
Okay, JB is in forward bias.
JE is the forward bias. Next gain, negative terminal is connected to N-type, positive terminal is connected to P-type. That means even this diode is in forward bias.
That means JE forward bias में है, JC भी forward bias में है।
तब मेरा transistor operation region क्या है? ये saturation region.
The transistor is operating in saturation region. I hope I'm clear.
फिर बोलेंगे ये VC minus 4.3 आ गया। इसके बाद मैं VC भी calculate किया तो मेरे को क्या है? Minus 5 volt आया। अब ये minus 5 volt को इधर लगा देना ट्रांसमिशन पे, माइनस प्लस होगा इधर, प्लस माइनस नहीं होगा, बोले तो माइनस फाइव वोल्ट है ना, तो रिवर्स होगा, सो माइनस प्लस फाइव वोल्ट आएगा। एन टाइप है, एन टाइप को नेगेटिव टर्मिनल अच्छा है, पॉजिटिव टाइप को पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल, ये तो फॉरवर्ड बायस में आ गया। ए डायोड भी, ए डायोड को, ए डायोड तो पहले ही फॉरवर्ड बायस में है, बोले तो जे ही फॉरवर्ड बायस में है, जेसी भी फॉरवर्ड बायस में है, बोले तो क्या होगा? बोला मेरा ट्रांसमिशन सैचुरेशन में आ गया। अब ये मालूम हो गया।
ओके
सो विल सी अनदर क्वेश्चन। So this is another question. They are given the circuit. They are asking us to find RC max for which the transistor will always be in active region. Okay. So what is the basic thing which we know about active region? How can we say the transistor is in active region? When my VCB is greater than 0. Is it correct or not? What is VCB? VCE plus VEB. What is VC? What is VEB? What is this? VC should always be greater than or equal to VB. What VB? Kya hoga idhar? 0.7 volt. VC should always be greater than or equal to 0.7 volts.
So ultimately, what should I find? My VC. Okay, so now one level is linked here. To find VC, what do I should know? I need to know IC.
To know IC, what should I know?
Should know IB. Okay, now apply the KVL here. Minus 5 plus IB equal to 2 plus 0.7 equal to 0. IB into 2 equal to 4.3. What will be IB? 2.15 milliamp.
IB I got.
What is IC? Beta into IB. What is beta given 100? 250 milliamp. IC also I got. The only thing left is to find out VC. I told you not to consider beta if it is greater than 100. Okay, that you remember. Okay. Now, apply KVL here. This will be minus 5 volt plus ICRC plus VC equal to 0. Okay, what is VC here? 5 volt minus ICRC. This is VC if you get there. That should be greater than or equal to 0.7 it seems. Okay, now get points on here. 4.3 should be greater than or equal to ICRC. Okay, that means RC should be less than or equal to IC by 4.3. See, reverse. 4.3 by IC. RC should be less than or equal to 4.3 by, what is IC? 215 milliamp. That means RC should be less than or equal to 0.02 kilo ohm. That means RC should be less than or equal to 20 ohms.
Okay.
They are asking the maximum value. What will be the maximum value here? Maximum it can be 20.
That's it. You got the RC. Okay. So this type of questions will be there.
They are asking the gate. Okay, this was asked in 2014, I guess.
So try different problems, and if you have any doubts, okay, you can ask in the comment section. Or else,
if you have any circuit that you could not solve, it might be a previous gate question or any question, it might be, please feel free to contact or mail me at
harsha481.mangi@gmail.com. Okay, thank you.